Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. If you're new here, hi, my name is Jessica. Subscribe to my channel. Since this is the first makeup tutorial of December, I thought why not kick it off with a bang? So I created this holiday inspired makeup look right here. I was inspired to create this look by multiple artists that I found on Instagram. I will leave their pictures right here on the screen. I was really inspired by them to create this makeup look right here. I am gonna be using the Morphe X James Charles palette to create this eye makeup look. This makeup look does look a little bit difficult, but it's actually not that hard to recreate. So don't be intimidated by the way that it looks because it's actually pretty simple. So without further ado, let's jump straight into this holiday makeup tutorial. I already went ahead and primed my eyelids off of camera to get them ready for eyeshadow. What I used to prime my eyelids today was the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 10, and I just went ahead and set that with some translucent powder. I am, of course, going to be taking the Morphe X James Charles palette, and I'm going to start off with the shade Canvas, which is the white shade in the palette. And I'm just going to take this shade on a flat shader brush and just apply it to my brow bone. Next, on a Sigma E35 blending brush, I'm going to go into the shade Punch Me, and I'm just going to apply this shade all across the crease. This is going to act as our transition color, and I'm going to bring that eyeshadow quite high into my crease. So now on an e.l.f. crease brush, I'm going to take the shade T, which is this dark brown in the corner, and I'm going to pop this into my crease to help give my eyes some depth. I'm just blending this color out in windshield wiper motions until I get it to the intensity that I want. I'm gonna switch over to my Sigma E35 blending brush, and I'm just gonna help blend that color out. I didn't pick up any additional product. I'm just using whatever's on the brush to help blend out those shades. Now taking my Maybelline Fit Me concealer that I used to prime my eyelids and a small little concealer brush, I'm gonna go ahead and cut my crease. And then once I get towards the end of it, I'm just gonna bring it out as if it were some liner. So once I have my crease nice and cut, I'm gonna go ahead and set that with a big shader brush, and I'm gonna take the shade Canvas, which is this one right here, and I'm just gonna set that in place. So now what I'm gonna go ahead and do is repeat the exact same steps that I did on this eye to this eye. So now that we went ahead and did the cut crease and set everything in place, now we're gonna move on to the shade Spooky in the palette. I'm gonna take that on this Zoeva 315 fine liner brush, and I'm gonna take some of this shade and trace the cut crease. The reason why I'm doing this with shadow instead of liner is so that way I can just trace over this. I'm gonna go ahead and go into my e.l.f. liquid liner, and I'm going to go over that black shadow. So this is pretty much what I should be left with, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the exact same thing to the other eye. I'm gonna take this Morphe M559 and thicken up that line. So what I went ahead and did instead is apply this liner with this brush. So I just went over top of that. This is the Morphe M559. I just went over that initial black liquid liner with this combination. So now that it's nice and thick, what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take this liner here and draw little lines alternating between going up and going down along the entire line. So what this is pretty much the cable, and then this is where all the little light bulbs are gonna connect to it. So now what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take some white liquid eyeliner. This is the Wet n Wild Mega Liner. So what I'm gonna do is just take some and apply it onto this palette because I wanna use a different brush to apply it. Okay, so once I have a good amount, so that's it right here, I'm gonna go in with this Real Techniques Pixel Point Eyeliner Brush. So what I'm gonna do with this is pretty much just dot it. So I'm just gonna continue to do this to all of them. So once that's done, I'm gonna go ahead and just let that dry. So now that the bulbs are nice and dry, what I'm gonna go ahead and do is take four pencil brushes, because I'm gonna be using four different colors, and just to make this process faster, I think it'd be best for me to use just one pencil brush for each individual color. But if you only have one pencil brush, then just set each bulb with whatever color you choose and then wipe it off and then move on to the next shade. So these are the colors that I'm gonna be using for the lights. I'm gonna be using Social Blade, which is this one right here. I'm gonna be using B, which is the yellow one right here. Playground, which is the blue one, and then You're Kidding, which is this red one. I'm gonna just start off with the green first. Then I'm gonna just go ahead and stamp this over the entire white eyeliner. So once I have all the colors set, I'm gonna go back into the liquid liner and using the applicator, I'm just gonna draw little highlights within the lights. This step is optional. You don't really have to do this, but I really feel like it makes it look a bit more realistic. I just thickened up that black so it looked a little bit more even. So that's pretty much what that should look like. So now what I'm gonna do is apply a thin black line to hide my lash band whenever I apply my lashes. Okay, so that's the thin line done. So now what I'm gonna do is move on to the lower lash line before I pop on some lashes, just so that we can finish off this eye completely. Using the same colors that we used on the light bulbs is I'm going to apply this to the bottom lash line. So I'm gonna start with the color B first, which is the yellow in the palette, and I'm just gonna apply this to the inner corner. Then I'm gonna grab You're Kidding and apply that right next to it. Then I'm gonna grab Social Blade and apply that right next to You're Kidding. And then I'm gonna take Playground and apply that at the very end. So this is pretty much what the top part and the bottom part of the eye should look like before applying mascara and lashes. So now what I'm gonna go ahead and do is do the exact same thing that I did on this eye off of camera, and I'll be right back to apply mascara and lashes. So once you've applied your mascara and your lashes, the eye look is all complete. Okay, you guys, this is pretty much the end of this Christmas festive look. If you enjoyed it, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on the bell notification to be notified every time I upload a new video. If you have any suggestions for videos that you would like to see here on my channel, please leave them down in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!